on Florida hospitals to get it done and get it done fast. Thanks for watching ABC 7, where you always get more. Hey, everybody, I'm Jeff Butera.
Hi, everyone, I'm Krista Fogelsong. Tomorrow, Lee County, Lee Health, and Naples Community Hospitals are making announcements about the vaccine distribution.
But the governor is pressuring our hospitals to speed up the process, or they could lose whatever doses they have left. And tonight, our Ashley Graham gets us more from doctors who say they need more help from state and local leaders to do it.
Lee Health says they've used roughly half of the 10,000 vaccines that they've received from the state so far. And changes that are on the way could make it even quicker for people who want to get the shot.
In a pandemic, it's never fast enough, right? I mean, we have to try to expedite that as much as possible.
The race is on to get healthcare workers and seniors vaccinated. On Monday, Governor DeSantis pushed for hospitals to pick up the pace or have their doses moved to other facilities.
It is an inconvenience, but I mean, I completely understand why I'd go to other counties if they actually need it.
Until they get ample supply of vaccine and then a system to be able to sign up for appointments safely.
Lee Health received 10,000 doses of the COVID-19 vaccine and says they plan to run out by early next week. Dr. Alejandro Perez Trapiccio says the process has to get more organized at every distribution site.
The coordination aspect of this may have played a role in somewhat the delay. There's so many people that need and deserve the vaccine that we need to be very well coordinated and, you know, working together in the community, not only with hospitals, but large systems and organizations.
Thousands in Southwest Florida waited hours in person and on the phone for a chance at their first dose. Perez Trapiccio says that demand could help hospitals and other distributors of the vaccine use all of the doses so nothing goes to waste.
There will be, you know, a continuous flow of patients to receive the vaccine. It's extremely important in this situation.
I reached out to several Southwest Florida hospitals today, and they told me they plan to keep working with state and local officials to get the doses of the vaccine out as quickly as possible as they receive them. I'm reporting in Fort Myers, Ashley Graham, ABC 7.